It's playoff mode for the Philadelphia Soul, who hold the fourth place spot in the AFL standings.
Coming down the stretch here, we may not be exactly where we had wanted to be, so we have to treat every game as a playoff scenario.
Philadelphia is looking for their second straight win this weekend when they traveled to Columbus to face the 1-7 Destroyers. But despite their record, the Soul cannot expect an easy win.
The record may not dictate how good they're actually playing right now. And last few weeks in particular, they've been getting better with each drive, actually. I think offensively, they went on a streak where they scored 10 or 12 straight possessions, which is tough to do, especially with the young quarterbacks.
They're a good team. We got to stay focused because they have some great athletes out there. And, you know, we go in there thinking we're just going to run over them. It's not going to happen like that. We still got to play our game.
As long as we go in confident and execute well, I like our chances.
Philadelphia is 7-4 all-time against Columbus, including a win in Week 6 at the Wells Fargo Center. The Soul held the Destroyers' top offensive weapon, Fabian Guerra, without a touchdown while forcing a season-high 4 turnovers, including 2 picks in the 47-35 victory over Columbus.
You know, we all have to stay focused on our jobs. Everybody do their job, we'll be fine.
Especially under the direction of Soul head coach Clint Dozell. A win over Columbus will mark a new milestone for Dozell, reaching 93 wins, tying Jay Gruden in 7th place for the most wins in AFL coaching history.
He's a great coach. He was a great player in the league. He just knows the game. I mean, first glance, he's already like, oh, they're in this coverage. Oh, they're about to run this play. So, I mean, he's been around the game for so long, he just knows what people are running, and it shows.
But for him to even be in the conversations with that, it goes to show his track record. And we all love him, and he loves us, and you know, we're going to go to bat for him any day.
I mean, that just means we got to get it done for him.
A win over Columbus will push Philly above 500 at 5-4 on the season. Kickoff is set for 7 o'clock Saturday night at Nationwide Arena.